A major Mexican meth ring has been infiltrated in Whitfield County. Authorities say nearly 60 people face charges and close to 30 have been arrested so far. The ring reportedly distributed more than 500 pounds of meth in the area over 2 years. Investigators seized 13 guns, 10 vehicles, and even a house in Athens, Tennessee. The three main suspects have been identified as Adrian Trinidad, Luis Rendon, and Rafael Segovia-Pineda.